Hi everyone, I'm Lena, and today I'm going to walk you through how to integrate your KeyLab MK3 controller with Logic Pro. This setup allows you to control your Logic Pro projects directly from your KeyLab MK3, making your workflow smoother and more intuitive. Whether you're managing tracks, plugins, or mixing, this integration has got you covered. Let's dive in. KeyLab MK3 integrates seamlessly with Logic Pro, giving you hands-on control over essential transport functions and more. With dedicated buttons for stop, play, record, tap tempo, loop, fast forward, rewind, and metronome, you can manage your sessions without ever touching your mouse. Additionally, the save, quantize, undo, and redo commands are right at your fingertips, letting you keep your focus on the music. To use the Logic Pro script for the KeyLab MK3, you'll need to download and install the script from the Arturia website. Visit Arturia KeyLab MK3 resources webpage. Download the script corresponding to your DAW. Extract the folder and execute the DMG file. Double-click on the application to install the scripts. A pop-up notification should appear. Now you need to connect the KeyLab MK3 to Logic Pro. Connect your KeyLab MK3 and select the DAW program using the prog button. Open Logic Pro. When prompted by a pop-up to auto-assign the control surface, click on auto-assign. In the next window, change the KeyLab MK3 MIDI to KeyLab MK3 DAW in both the input port and output port sections. The KeyLab MK3 should now be automatically detected and ready to use. If you're unable to install it via the DMG file, manually place the file named keylab.device in the following location: macOS, username, music, audio music apps, MIDI device profiles, Arturia. If the Arturia folder does not exist, you can create it first. The main encoder on your KeyLab MK3 is your primary tool for navigating through tracks in Logic Pro. Simply turn the encoder to move between tracks. When you click the encoder, it opens the Selected Tracks plugin GUI, giving you instant access to your instruments and effects. If the track contains an Arturia plugin, clicking the encoder also activates Analog Lab Mode, which optimizes the controls for Arturia's powerful sound engine. Need to close the plugin window? Just press the back button and you're all set. The 8 knobs and faders on your KeyLab MK3 are dual purpose, giving you control over both your plugins and your mix. In device mode, knobs 1 to 8 adjust key parameters of the focused plugin. While faders 1 to 8 manage additional plugin parameters. Switch to mixer mode and these same controls are mapped to the pan for the knobs and volume for the faders of the selected track. This flexible setup lets you fine-tune your sound with precision, whether you're shaping a synth batch or balancing your mix. Knob 9 and fader 9 are always dedicated to the selected track, allowing you to adjust its pan and volume on the fly, no matter which mode you're in. This consistent control scheme ensures you can quickly make adjustments without losing your place in the project. The contextual buttons on your KeyLab MK3 give you quick access to important track functions. Button 1 switches to device mode, focusing your controls on the currently selected plugin. Button 2 switches to mixer mode, so you can manage your track's volume and pan settings. Buttons 5, 6, and 8 are used to mute, solo, and arm the selected track, respectively. These buttons make it easy to control your mix and recording settings directly from the controller. The pads on the KeyLab MK3 are designed for triggering sounds, making them perfect for live performance or quick auditioning of samples. Whether you're playing drum hits or launching clips, the pads respond instantly, adding a tactile dimension to your music production. If you're working with Arturia plugins, the KeyLab MK3 offers even deeper integration. When you open Analog Lab, you can switch to Analog Lab mode by pressing the main encoder on a track with an Arturia plugin. In this mode, the controls are fully optimized for Analog Lab, allowing you to navigate, select presets, and tweak effects just as you would in the standalone version of the plugin. That's how you can seamlessly integrate your KeyLab MK3 to Logic Pro. With these controls at your fingertips, you'll be able to produce music more efficiently and creatively. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe for more tutorials and tips. Thanks for watching, and until next time, keep creating.